Hi guys, I want to show you today how I get rid of the retail mode on my Samsung tablet A6. And I actually don't have it, so you're not going to see it, but here's the tablet. It was a retail mode. I get rid of it. I'm not going to install it. But I was looking for a lot of passwords. I'll ask you for a password. If you go to the in your retail mode app, the top one for me was the store detail password. So I click on that, and I was searching online for the password. I was even trying to jailbreak the tablet. Nothing works. So mostly it was 544 and 5444 and all that kind of stuff. I'm sure you already seen it somewhere online if you're looking for it. So the one that works for me was the middle one. You can try all three of them, but the one that works for me was the rollback. As soon as I put in the password rollback, it came up, the different screen came up, and I was able to allow factory reset. And when you click that, it'll ask you for the confirmation, and it'll tell you it will delete the app. So you agree to that, and it's going to delete the retail mode app. And then after that, you can just factory reset your tablet, and you're good to go. If that was, if the video was helpful for you, hopefully I saved you some time searching online for your password. So, subscribe and like the video, and have a good day.